Oh, my beloved, my dark beloved, you have made me mad. I cannot keep my pride or ego. Well, you must be thinking Parvati is extremely egoic, the way she's called that girl. But it comes very naturally from us. And the river, when she saw it, she thought she was so dispassionate about the world because she was only attached with Krishna. So she goes to embrace Krishna, but she doesn't know how far she was going. So she goes deep into the river and she disappears and becomes united beyond body. I think you know this word Kala, Krishna. This means the dark one. Shuddhanir
Thank you.
Akira!
Thank you.